I got the ball like this, and the head cracks, and my arms and shoulders, this angle, it's coming low and hard. Now, if I come right here and I do this, and go right to here, you better start getting on your horse and getting back, because it's gone. All right? This is how we roll.
What's the next step for fighting through the heat? You gotta whip the heat. You gotta come and know you've got confidence enough in yourself to whip the heat. It's gonna be hot tomorrow, and it's sure gonna be hot Friday if they're right. You never know if them jokers are right, but that's what we gotta go on what they say. So I'm gonna anticipate being hot as fire, and I'm glad, ain't you?
Yes, sir.
I don't care what Hank told me a while ago, I'll play him in that gravel parking lot. Hank said, that won't be safe, but I don't care. If they'll play me on the gravel parking lot, I'll play them. It don't matter.
They'll be the ones on the gravel.
That's the attitude you got to have. Yeah. Not attitude.
Ready Friday night?
Hey.
Football, baby.